Hello Northwest Ballet Center family, welcome to another Daily Dance Post video. Today's Friday's video and it just so happens to be our last Friday video. We are going to take some time away from these daily posts just to prepare for our hopefully really soon reopening of the studio as we are moving closer to stage 2/3 of the whole COVID situation. So we're excited for that because we get to see your faces soon, but we are sad to end these videos, but we've had a lot of fun. These videos are here to stay, so you can always go back and look at the other videos and our other posts we have. Our daily post will officially end on day 100, so we're going until Tuesday, and if you aren't seeing our other daily posts, it's because it's on our Facebook page, so you can always check that out, see all the other daily posts, daily quotes, questions, and all of that. Also, if you haven't already, send in your email pre-registrations for classes. We don't have a set start day yet, but you'll want to register because we're doing a bit of a first-come, first-serve system where we're only allowing a certain amount of kids in each class. So if you want to be able to start with us when we start back up hopefully soon, you'll want to pre-register and get your name on that list. All right, so for today, our final Friday Daily Post video and our final Daily Post video in general, we are going to do a freeze dance game. We've done games like this similar into the past, in the past. And if you watch Wednesday's video, it's going to be the same song. So we're doing Ariana Grande and Lady Gaga's new song, Rain On Me. That's the song we'll be dancing to. But the rules will be a little bit more challenging since we are in the older age range for our Friday videos. So how this works is you'll have 5 different types of moves that you can do. And I'm making them simple so it won't be as challenging. The first move is moving just your arms. So figuring out what kind of dance you're going to create with just your arms. The second one is legs, figuring out what kind of dance you want to do with just your legs. And other body parts might move too, but we're focusing on the legs. The next is jumps. So we had arms, legs, now jumps. So for jumps is any kind of jump, just getting at least 1 foot or 2 feet off the ground, and you're just jumping in any way you want. It could just be normal jumps, it could be jumps in second, or you can do some leaps and more fun, crazy jumps like that. The next one is rolls. We've done rolls before. We learned all different types of rolls in our past videos. So any kind of rolling motion, and you can also roll your body if you know other rolls like that. So any way to make your body roll. The last one, number 5, is improv freestyle. So you get to dance however you want. It's a full body dance at that time. Just whatever the music's making your body want to do. All right, so 5 things: arms, legs, jumps, rolls, and freestyle/improv. On the screen, you will see different words of, they'll be of the 5 words. They'll pop up and you will dance to that style. And there will also be pop-ups that say freeze, and you'll hear my voice say freeze as well. As you are dancing, whatever of the 5 dances you are doing, you need to freeze in whatever position you're just in, holding, 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 until the music comes back on and you go back to whatever you were doing. So for example, we're dancing, we're doing arm dances. And you hear the word freeze, you pause, 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 till the music comes back on, and then you continue your arm dance. Yes, and then you'll hear the next word, which might be jumps, and you'll go into some jumps. Yeah, and it'll continue so on and so on until the end of our song. So If you haven't really warmed up, you might want to warm up your body just a little bit or stretch it out just a little bit. Make sure you have some space to move around, just in case you decide to do bigger jumps or rolls. And let's get started. I didn't ask for a free ride. I only asked you to show me a real good time. I never asked for the rainfall. At least I showed up, you showed me nothing at all. Coming down on me, harder like misery. It's coming down on me. I'm ready, rain on me. Drop, but at least I'm alive. Rain on me, rain, rain, rain on me, rain, rain. Drop, but at least I'm alive. Rain on me, rain, rain. Freeze. Your galaxy, I'm about to fly. Freeze. Watching all of these daily post videos, being a part of this Stan Studio family. We miss you guys so much and really can't wait to see you when we get back into the studio. Continue being safe, continue making dance a part of your everyday life, and we hope to see you soon. Bye.